fondo.
You got big cojones.
About time. Need you to do some dead drops for the cause. You drop off the vivero, I pick up the profits.
Who are the drops for?
You try these? I took one for research, now I can't stop. Turn my piss purple. You want one?
No. Who's paying us for the vivero, Juan?
Before we slit Castillo's throat, we should ask for more flavors.
It's the Yankees.
Worse. CIA.
The fucking CIA is in bed with Libertad? What's Clara think of this?
Well, if she knew, I would hope it'd be something like, "Thanks, Juan. I'm so happy to have guns to kill fascists named Castillo." Etc., etc.
Freedom costs money.
Clara doesn't ask, and I'll never tell. It's a private club. Just you, me, and lighthouses filled with Anton's candy. Clara needs to stay shiny for the people.
You're protecting her.
I'm not so sure I'm the only one looking out for Clara. Just remember, after La Revolución, she won't have time for a guerrilla like you.
Just in case.
That's the spirit, guerrilla.
If I say yes, I feel like you are still going to tell me.
Fucking drug lords want to stash their cash in American real estate so they can launder it. $50 million deal, Danny.
That's great, Juan.
I even got them to throw in a few kilos of product. Sold it on the black market, but lost it all at the tables in Monte Carlo.
How is this helping me right now?
Meh. I get lonely. Suerte!
Get in!
boss.
One down. First package dropped off.
Okay, good. Hey, did I tell you about the time I brokered a deal for Gorbachev?
Let me guess. You made the deal. Took a cut for yourself. Lost it in a dumb bet you can't even remember.
I mean... yes?
I think this means we are family now. I wonder how deep that is.
Hola.
Hola. What's up?
Despiértate.
I had hope for Clara. But I got you. You thought I wouldn't notice Libertad selling my Viviro to the Yankees?
You're a dead man.
When the guerrillas arrested my family in 67, me, Papa, was dragged to this very cell. I was put in the cell next door. 13. Like you, mijo. We used to talk every single night through this vent. I loved it. His voice taught me to be strong, to be a man. And then the guerrillas came. Every day I'm in charge.
Oh. Death.
Crime by crime, piece by piece he paid to the guerrillas. But we were still dark every single night. Until they took his tongue for his lies to Yara.
Stop! Papa, stop this!
Who is this guerrilla to you? I think we should skip a few steps, Raul.
Viva Libertad.
The attack. The Hotel Paraíso. Danny was there.
You told me that you hid in the tunnel.
Danny could have killed me. Could have given me to Libertad.
We have no time for lies.
I've stopped running. I've listened. I've learned. I've done everything you have asked. I will be El Presidente. Let Danny go.
I am not a monster, Diego. We will give them a chance.
out of here!
Diego, not fucking right. Castillo's a fucking psychopath. Get the fuck out of here! To get the fuck out of here! Diego, not fucking right.
To talk. It's about Castillo. It's also about Libertad. It's about everything.
Okay, Clara. Shoot.
No, not like this. come find me at the Esperanza School for the Lost. I think you know the place.
Yeah, you could say that. On my way.
Danny, make sure you're alone. No Juan. This is just you and me.
Juan, we're burned. Castillo was waiting. He and his fucking general tried to kill me.
Glad you made it. I have to ask. Did you talk, Danny?
Not a fucking word.
Once a guerrilla, always a guerrilla.
The kid, Diego, he saved my life.
What?
Shot Anton's general dead.
Old dog? Binga. This is good. This is very good. We are playing 4D chess in space now, Danny.
Fuck your 4D chess, Juan. I just got my molars ripped out.
Same thing happened to me back in the Congo. Except I did it to myself. Just chew in the front, like a rabbit.
And Juan, let's leave Clara out of it.
We got burned. That's all she needs to know. Clara's got enough to fucking deal with, let alone you almost getting torn to pieces.
Gracias. Esperanza School for the Lost. Full circle, eh, Clara?
More bad memories than good.
What are you doing?
It's my papa's. I borrowed it.
Ya tú sabes.
I'm done, Talia. No more secret meetings. No more protests. No more friends that just disappear. He's too strong.
So you're gonna just march into the Capitolio and put Daddy's gun to Castillo's head?
No. I'm going to build an army. And then I'm going to put Castillo in the ground. Come with me.
You don't think I can do it? I've seen this, Talia. I've dreamed it.
My mama used to tell me, save the dreams for the rich, fair-skinned Yarens.
Us? We don't get to dream.
We survive. You're not going to free Yara by killing Castillo, rich girl. You have to convince Yara it wants to be free. For all of us.
Clara.
Clara, you want to tell me why you dragged me back to my old orphanage?
He's losing, Danny. Soon we march on the Capitolio. And now, Castillo wants to meet.
You're joking, right?
I want to know what you think. You've been face to face.
I think Castillo's always two steps ahead. And he's not going to stop unless we put a bullet in his skull.
And then what? We kill his kid too? You had your chance. Why didn't you do it? Juan had solid intel there was a Castillo up in that hotel. He just had the wrong one. You let his kid live, and then Castillo lets you walk away from a death sentence. But the thing is, Danny, you were right. If Yara is going to have a future, his people, our people, we need to coexist. And the point was never to kill Castillo. It was to free Yara. For all of us.
You had already made up your mind, hadn't you? Yara needs a leader, Clara. Not a martyr.
Viva Libertad, Danny.
Guardian statue outside of Esperanza. Now!
What the hell is going on, Juan?
It's Clara. Can't you just get there? This is D-Day, Danny. Fucking D-Day.
Fuck.
Thank you.
Hey, come here.
Hell of a view. Too bad the Capitolio building ruins Esperanza.
Juan, what the hell are we doing here?
It's best to hide in plain sight.
What?
I told her not to go. I fucking told her.
Told who? Clara? Juan, what is happening?
He took her, Danny! He fucking took her!
Clara.
Castillo won in parlay. Just the two of them. Said the war was over. Libertad had won. He just wanted an elegant exit. Played right into her fucking id. Castillo's dog smashed our convoy the moment we hit the coast.
Fuck. So what next?
You and me are going to invade El Presidente's private island.
Por favor, no me puedes dejar aquí.
Chesnians call it the elephant. You cut off the breathing tube, they rat out their own mother. Then they tell you some other fucked up shit. Hey, what's your size?
Supremo on or off?
Every single soldier on that island was handpicked by Castillo, so keep your distance. These are elite killers. You understand?
I'm ready.
I'll find sniper cover. You hit the house. I had my guess. It's family dinner.
She'll be fine. She's going to be fine. Juan. Got eyes on Anton's home.
Okay. I'm in position. You need to get past the wall and do it without getting caught. You are a panther, Danny. No one can touch you.
Any actual advice?
The gates through the wall will be locked. Find a key, Danny. Like some kind of key-finding panther. Suerte.
What are you talking about?
Castillo security found the stiff. They're on high alert now. Eyes open.
Shit. Officer. Can't have a private villa without a massive security wall to get through. Just the key I was looking for. Adios, reinforcements. No backup now. Here we go. Juan, I'm in. Let's move. Who the fuck knows what Castillo's doing to Clara?
Easy. You need to remember that these grounds are patrolled by Anton's elite killers. Your uniform is useless now. And if you get discovered, Clara dies.
Shit. Right.
Breathe, Danny. I got your back.
Shit. Special forces. Okay, Clara. Where the fuck are you? Where are you, Clara? Better take out that camera.
Staring. Sit.
Danny. Sit down.
My mother
had a rule. No lies at my table. And so, no lies for you. I have acute leukemia. I was diagnosed 13 years ago, but there was a doctor. He promised what we are all so desperate for. Time. But it wasn't enough. Was it Diego?
Papa, I don't want to hear this story.
I needed insurance. But the irony was, I hated kids. But Maria, she had a way with words. And here you are, mijo. 13 years strong. And what happened next, Diego?
The vivero stopped working.
When?
6 months ago.
Mi más sentida condolencias.
No lies at my table! I will be gone. But he will see the vision through. Won't you?
Truth or lies?
Always truth.
You're a fucking monster.
Ah, I think that was truth.
Danny, watch my little firefly dance.
You know, when I capture Clara, I thought I had won. But it took my son to show me what was right before my eyes. You are Libertad.
I'm just a guerrilla.
No lies at my table!
You're a legend. They tell stories about you.
Come on.
You are their hope. And now,
you will become my hope.
You're kidding, right?
And you still don't get it. I told you to leave. This is your fault.
You want her to leave. You will accept the rank of general in
my army. You will be my hope, my legend,
my Danny Rojas!
Why are you so obsessed with dividing us? True Yarans, fake Yarans. It's one fucking Yara! Let us pick our own future. You're just some sick, dying old man. And you poor kid. Your brain must be so fucked up with his poison.
No eyes on Anton. I'm taking out the kid.
Juan.
Who are you talking to?
I'm taking the shot.
Juan, no!
Get him, Danny!
Juan! Clara's hit! No, 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 no!
Talk to me, Danny.
She's dead! Juan! Juan!
Danny!
Come mierdas!
Repinga.
There's enough blood spilled, Danny. Castillo is escaped. escape to the capital. The island is secure. Meet me in the courtyard.
On my way.
What happened, Danny?
We never talked about killing the kid.
What do you care about some fucking rich mocoso in a castle? You think I'm a fucking idiot? You don't care about the goddamn kid. You just don't want La Revolución to end. We had her, Danny.
He wasn't part of the plan.
You are exactly what I said you would be, a junkie. You can't quit. Just like me.
I am nothing like you.
Not yet. Clara is dead. But we have the Eagle's Nest. This is where we'll launch our attack on the capital.
What are you talking about?
You know exactly what I'm talking about. Like it or not, you are Libertad's jefa. So either walk away right now, or lead us to fucking victory.
We never talked about killing the kid.
Where are you going?
To finish what she started! Clara dreamed of this moment. When I met her, I wanted to get the fuck out of Yara. But she told me what we're fighting for. She explained it really well. And fighting with you has been great. Just great. I got your back, you got mine, you know? Even if you're old or if you're young, that's okay too. I like all of you. What I'm trying to say is we're going to win. Promise.
Shit, you're really bad at this.
Yeah. Wow.
Danny, Clara was a great leader, but there's a reason we joined Libertad. We're with you, Jefa. Now, let's take our country back.
Danny. Viva Libertad.
Viva Libertad.
Love you, Danny.
We got you, hero.
You look like a bag of shit.
Like looking in a mirror, no?
Get some rest, compay. Be the legend tomorrow.
Señor Presidente. We must consider your safety. Libertad is surrounding the capital.
We need a clear view of the sunrise from here.
Sí, señor presidente.
I want yarns to catch the horizon at every intersection.
I have several boats prepared. If we leave now, we can have you and Diego.
This is the wrong design. I said Pereira, not Van Allen. Do not pollute Esperanza with my father's obsession with Art Deco.
Your eye is impeccable, Señor Presidente.
Please, you must listen. At least the boy must be...
Enough! Can you see it? Where can you see it?
Let's take a look at the plaza again. Something modernist, like Jeanneret.
Here we go, Danny.
Come on.
Oh.
Nice work out there, Danny.
How about you make me one of those Supremos?
Sure, I can do that. I'll call it La Espada.
That's fucking original.
It'll be small, but angry. And it'll spray knives and smell like a horse.
Does anyone like you?
You want to know why I followed Clara?
She had a vision.
It's because she's nothing like me. There are too many Juans in this world. Too many Antons, and maybe too many Dannys. There will never be enough Claras. Danny, you ready to break a country?
I was on a boat ride like this. Clara told me I should go work in a Yankee supermarket.
She was fucking with you, Danny. She knew exactly who you are.
She also told me that she would never live to see her vision of Yara.
Clara did everything with eyes wide open. She knew what she was signing up for.
She should be here instead of me, Juan.
You're allowed to miss her, Danny. Just don't get lost in the clouds.
We take Esperanza for Clara.
Viva Libertad!
Viva fucking Libertad! Check out the fireworks.
It's beautiful, isn't it?
Espada.
Danny, our squad breaks the capital. Castillo's forces are not letting up. Be ready.
Eyes open, Paolo.
Always. Time to pay el presidente a visit. Radio Libertad is live from Esperanza, Danny!
You good?
I puked 6 times, I'm dehydrated, and I'm scared shitless. But you know, revolution and stuff.
He's fine, Danny. And don't you worry. We're cooking up a sweet soundtrack for destruction. Let's speak some truth.
You on?
I copy, Elena.
We've cleared the perimeter. Amaral has your back.
And Libertad is fucking grateful.
Monron would have fucking loved it. this, Danny.
Batter up, Yelena.
Batter up.
Ready as I'll ever be, Lucky.
Never saw you miss the capital twice in a lifetime. The likes of which you've never seen. But take a moment. This is history.
And if by some miracle you reach that tower, remember, the war is only over
when we are all free. What's happening?
Anton's airport! Can't move without getting swarmed by fucking helicopters!
Got yourself into trouble!
Put your head down! I'm coming to you!
Gracias! Coño! Here they come again!
I've reached Anton's tower, the Torre de fucking Leon.
Time to slay the lion.
Quiet.
The small soldados knew to run. It's just the fanatics and the true believers now. Careful, Danny. He's going to be protected by his best.
Doesn't matter.
Anton is backed into a corner. Just be ready for anything.
Fun. It's okay. School's over.
Si. And now is graduation.
See you at the top, Guerrilla.
Put him in the
soldier.
Ground, amiga.
Yara has given you everything. Now give everything for Yara.
Que con. Nothing there.
The terroristas are at the gate. You and I will stab them together. Protect your country. Protect your president. Think of your family. You must protect them from the guerrilla perversions. Stand with me, my loyal true Yara.
Stand.
And fight for me.
The way to Castillo.
Get going! Right out! Now!
Take it out! Ahora!
Wherever you are, reveal yourself!
You have killed thousands, set my city on fire, destroyed the dream of paradise. All that stands between you and the throne is me and my son.
I'm no dictator.
Lies. You're not Clara. Yara is burning, and you don't put out fires with free elections. He's about the same age I was when the Garillas murdered my father. I never thought that you would have to face what they put me through. I'm sorry, Diego. You are my lion. Everything that I did to make you stronger.
You are not going to kill him. He's gonna die anyway.
Last lesson, Mio. There is one thing in life that will always be true. Do you know what that is?
Death.
See? You will protect him from your friends, from the monsters.
He'll be safe. I promise.
Lies.
Diego! No! Everything's gonna be all right. Don't move, Chabaco.
It's okay, Danny.
Don't talk.
You smell that? That's the stink of fucking victory!
Juan, he shot Diego in the fucking chest!
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Forget the kid, Danny!
Fuck you, he's bleeding out!
Was he hit in the heart, Danny? Is he breathing?
Lucky, I don't know. There's too much blood.
Don't move, Danny. We're coming up.
Come on, Diego. Stay with me, Chamaco.
It's okay. It's okay, Danny. You were the lucky one.
No.
Move, Danny!
Lucky, what's happening?
I don't want to be the one to say this, but... what do we do now?
Yara needs a leader, until we can hold elections.
There's only one person I trust in this room.
You better not say yourself.
Yara is yours, Danny.
Lo siento.
No, it's not. I'm not a politician. Clara was. Maybe you are.
The only reason we are standing here is because we didn't wait for one person to solve all our problems. When tyranny is law, revolution is order.
Where are you going?
Yara is yours. Don't fuck it up.
To fallen heroes.
To her Yara. There's plenty of Castillo's friends out there who want to make sure of that. You want to go hunting?
It's like I'm looking in a fucking mirror.
Once a guerrilla.
Always a guerrilla. I ever tell you the story of the time Santos smuggled me into Uganda so I can steal him a goddamn Sevra?
Yes.
Angry motherfuckers. But that didn't stop me, Danny. Just gives me confidence.